Dear viewers, welcome to Classroom Music. We are in Abyasa gana means Carnatic Classical Learner Lessons. We have already seen Sarani Varsai, Jant Varsai, Upper Sthayi, Lower Sthayi, Dhatu Varsai and First Alankaram. Sooladi Sattadala Alankaram, First Alankaram. Chatusra Jati Druva Alankaram. Three speeds separately, first speed, second speed, third speed. All these videos are available in this channel. Do subscribe this channel, go through those videos. Today, the first alankaram, how we can sing three speeds in one circle, that I am going to teach you. The alankaram is having 10 lines. If you are taking in first speed, sarigama gari sarigari sarigama, rigama pama gari rigama gari rigama pa, gama pama gama pada, like that 10 lines. But first, second, third speed within a circle, if you are singing means, it will become to 5 lines. The first line, as it is in the first speed, how it is there, that same way it will come. The second line, the first speed, second and third line combinedly in the second speed it will come. The third line here in the first speed, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, four lines together in third speed it will come. The fourth line here in the first speed, eighth and ninth line it will come in the second speed together. Then the fifth line here in the first speed, the last tenth line will come as in the first speed. Now I will teach you this alankaram. Before that, it's a Chathusra Jati Druva Tala Alankaram. Chathusra Jati means only it varies with lagus in the Sapta Tala. That video also already uploaded, 35 talas. Sooladi Sapta Talam multiplied with this 5 jatis, 7 into 5, 35 talas. The detailed video is there in this channel. Do visit that to gain the knowledge about this 35 talam as well what is Chathusra Jati Druva Talam. Still, here I am explaining you what is Druva Tala. Druva Tala is in the Sooladi Sapta Tala line, it's a first tala. It is having one lagu followed by a dhritam followed by two lagus. The Chathusra Jati means that lagu gets four counts. We have said already the anga is one lagu followed by a dhritam followed by two lagus. Dhritam is constant, only two counts, but lagu only depends on the jati in which the jati, the lagu, the tala is there. Depends on that, it will get the 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, those kind of counts. The Chathusra means 4 counts. That's what the lagu. The lagu symbol is on straight line. Below that I have written 4 because it is Chathusra lagu. The dhritam is, the symbol is circle. It's a constant 2 count only, 1 beat and 1 turning or bobbing. After that, there is 2 lagu, that also Chathusra lagu only. 4, 4 counts. This is the tala format. Now, before singing the first alankaram, full circle in all 3 speed, we'll sing sabhasa. C pitch. Already Shruti box is there, or if you are having Shruti box also, switch on the Shruti box in C pitch. Now I will sing and show you first time. After that you can sing with me with keyboard. The first alankaram, full circle in all 3 speed together. Now how to sing all three speed in one circle. I will sing and show you. Next time you can sing with me. Sa re ga re. Before that, practice this nicely. Again, I am repeating, you have to sing all the first speed separately, second speed and third speed. After that, after exactly what is first speed, second speed, third speed, you can try this. This is short form. This is even difficult in Thala side. For that purpose only, these are the videos are uploaded. Thank you for watching. Once again, if you like this video, share with your friends, do subscribe, press the bell icon, you will be getting all the videos of this channel. Thank you.